Yo, man. They always said that learning was fun. We're gonna try something a little different here as I teach See Thor, the 36 cents rule.
We had the Silver Jubilee Bar and Grill in Lexington, Kentucky. Tonight, I'm going to be teaching us C4, the 36 cents rule. When I say 36 cents, the capital of the night is like a ladder. Okay? I'm dragging. I'm the instructor tonight. Now, C4 has a very good game, but he needs to touch up on her method of play and better her position.
We're gonna try something a little different here, yeah.
We have the Civic Series Bar and Grill, Lexington, Kentucky. That's 694 East New Circle Road, Lexington, Kentucky. Alright. Just say hello, everybody. What's your cool name?
C4.
C4. Okay, y'all gonna see some dynamite.
Dynamite ain't got nothing on C4.
There you go.
Oh, okay,
okay,
so
the first thing he's gonna do, y'all, and y'all can watch it YouTube. She's gonna lay the balls out on the table. You got your what she's gonna do is place 36 lists on the table. The quarter, the wing quarter, a dime, and a penny. It's called the 36 list. The quarter is the eagle. Now, an eagle is supposed to be able to outrun.
Here we go.
Jenny is the turtle. However,
here we go.
The dime is the game mark.
Here we go.
So what he's doing is spreading those balls out on the table. Nothing touching, nothing frozen. He's gonna start with ball in hand, and she's gonna attempt to run these balls. Now she has to accept the rack. Yeah. She thinks she can run it. If she does not think she can run the rack, she has to reposition balls. Now, the object of this is not to break. We are practicing. The reaction of the cue ball off of the object ball. Okay, the object ball being the ball you have in the pocket. So. Are you ready for the
this is a million fight, y'all. You gotta be able to rule out all distractions and concentrate and just concentrate.
one ball in the right corner, and the cue ball to travel two rails, and it's okay. If she does not do that, it's an automatic ball submitting. So you see her moving her finger.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Hey, everybody. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. Got C4 on the table, going to war, learning to battle is what I'm talking about, hey everybody. Keep your eye on the ball. We're doing something a little bit different here. Coming to you with one of the most listened to cheating songs in the world. Got Shaggy. In the background. It wasn't me, is what I'm talking about. Everybody, I got C4 on the table. But I'm gonna come to you with a little bit of Lord Tuss music as she's learning how to improve her game, is what I'm talking about. Ain't no shame in learning. They always said that learning was fun, but listen to what our Father God has to say. My son, keep thy father's commandment and forsake not the law of thy mother. C4 is walking the table. She won't accept it unless she feels that she is able to run the balls. I'm talking about 9 balls, 1 through 9. She will start with the 1 ball every time. The 36 cents rule is a system developed by Dragon to help you improve. I'm talking about a proverb, a 620. Yeah, it's a poop fight. When you come to compete tonight, so everybody gather around, try your sticks out now. Yeah, Lord Tuss music. Yeah, she gets 3 sets of 5. The penny represents the turtle, but the eagle, the quarter, is designed to fly. It's supposed to beat the tortoise every time, but every time she misses the ball, or she fails to put the cue ball in the shape that she called, it's an automatic loss of game, baby. Yeah, yeah. It's triple OG system of making balls one after the other as you get thrifted. Yeah. it's a pool fight. If you don't beat their turtle to five, the penny, you lost that first attempt. That's right. It's a challenge, baby. It's a big challenge. You gotta concentrate. I'm coming to you with a different method of learning. It's called the 36 cents rule, baby. So let me come to you with a little bit of Lord Touch music. You got the dragon in the ball cap, baby. C4 with the rainbow on in a purple shirt, trying to get her game on. The inspiration. The Bible always instructs us to honor our parents. If you are privileged enough to have parents who know and love God, pay attention to their counsel. Their words are designed to benefit you and not bring you down. As long as they are inspired by God, you can also apply this advice to any mother or father figure you should have in your life, baby. Right back to where we were. I was teaching the 36 cents rule, baby. When the Bible dropped down in front of the screen. But it's okay. We on gangster lane. So let me come to you with the prayer. Dear God, I thank you for the parents and guardians you have given me who are concerned about you and your will for their lives and my life, Father. May you help me to pay attention to their instructions and their advice as I put up my big fight. C4 is attempting to go to battle in this vicious war. Oh, it looks like the camera has been hit, knocked offline. So let me see if I can get it back together as we put up this crucial fight. We're gonna shoot the ball all night, trying to master our game is what I'm talking about, baby. Ain't no shame. In learning the 36 century. Wasn't me. Father, may you help me pay attention to their instructions and their advice as I try to learn the 36 cents rule starting tonight. C4 comes to the table for another attempt of winning the battle. Good God. It's Triple OG and the dragon teaching how to fight, you see? We're talking from the beard scene. coming to you like a gangster lean. Yeah. C4. Attempts one more. Let me come to you with the prayer. Dear God, I thank you for the parents and the guardians you have given me who are concerned about you and your will for their lives as we fight on the pool table. One battle at a time, trying to learn the secrets of the dragon one more time. Father, may you help me to pay attention to their instructions and their advice. I desire to honor my parents because I know it brings you honor, Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray. We're gonna bag it and jack it, keep it, crack it like it. Yeah. Coming to you with a little bit of Shaggy. From the Silver Cube Bar and Grill, baby. 694 East New Circle Road. C4. In the purple show goes to war. One more time. They always said that learning was fun, but it always seems to be, woo, quite a challenge when we bust into action. My son keeps our father's commandments and for sake, not the law of thy mother. Proverbs 6:20. Oh, she rolls the one down the table. It looks so pretty when it's done right. She's got herself set up for a perfect shot on the two ball. Baby. But when she doesn't shoot it right, she looks at me and she says, it wasn't me. Got me all choked up and everything. Everybody, what you're looking at is an attempt to run out with ball in hand. Now, she shoots real good when she's relaxed and loose. But when you do the pool exam, you gotta be able to bring the juice. It's battle time. You gotta concentrate and get it right. You gotta get shape. You gotta make the ball. You're doing a pool fight. You're doing it all, man. The 36 cents rule. Dragons pool exam. If you get the eagle to outrun the turtle, man, you get your wings.
Care instructions for my Gatsby.
My Gazpacho.